A dramatic police chase ended in Algiers this afternoon after the suspect jumped from the West Bank Expressway.
And officers tell us he is one of the most wanted men in the area. It all happened near the Terry Parkway exit of the expressway. WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle explains how police ended things peacefully.
We're here in Algiers where police officers tell us they got a man off the street who they call one of the most violent people in Algiers, 21-year-old Charles Labourette. Police officers tell us that they were doing surveillance at a house in Algiers when they say Labourette pulled up with a gun in his waistband. They realized who he was, so officers began chasing him. He got up on the West Bank Expressway. When he realized officers were pursuing him, they say Labourette jumped off the West Bank Expressway, ran into a house where he took a man hostage. The SWAT team was called in, but before the SWAT officers arrived, police officers say Labourette gave himself up.
Well, we feel like Charles Labourette is our most violent offender in Algiers and on the West Bank, actually.
Police officers tell us Labourette has been charged with an assortment of crimes. He is in police custody right now. Reporting on your side in Algiers, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.
And amazingly, Labourette wasn't hurt when he jumped from the expressway. Police say he has been charged with murder twice, but never convicted.